Hey everyone, this is Tom from Chigwell Personal Training, and today in this video I want to show you how you can break out of your normal warm-up routine. And as we both know, it gets a little bit boring on the treadmill or in the bike, spending 5 minutes doing the same old thing. I'm going to show you how you can make your warm-up a little bit more dynamic, add a bit of speed, agility, and work on that reaction timing as well. So what this is going to do, not only is it going to get your heart rate up and your muscles ready, it's also going to get your brain firing, so you're going to be all over the place and you're going to be a lot more focused during your workout. Check it out and give it a go and let me know what you think. What you should do, you should set a time limit for 5 minutes and let's see how many catches you can make within that 5 minutes. And if you think that's too easy, try switching hands. And I promise you, it's not going to go so smoothly.